Okay, now I'm going to show you how to multiply polynomials. Let's take a polynomial, 3x plus 4y. That's a polynomial, and we'll multiply that by 4x plus 2y. Now, to multiply, we're going to use a method called FOIL. FOIL stands for first, outer, inner, last. The first represents the first term, here and here, outer, here and here, inner, here, here, and last, here and here. That's just a way to remember how to perform multiplications of polynomials. So let's start with the first. 3x and 4y, 3 times 4 is 12, and x times x is x squared. Outers, 3x times 2y is 6xy. Inner, 4y times 4x is 16xy. Last, 4y times 2y is 8y squared. To check our method, FOIL, first, outers, inners, and last matches up. This is the product of two polynomials. This polynomial can be simplified. We could put it into alphabetical order, and we can also combine these two terms, which are the same function of x and y. So let's take our x squared first. 16 and 6 is 22. And 8y squared. This is the same polynomial that we got as a result of this multiplication, but this is in simpler form.